Child of God, today is another beautiful day God has given us, and we shall rejoice and be glad in it. It's a beautiful day, bright day. You can see how sunny the day is. It's still early in the morning, but I've come out this morning to oversee what God is doing for us in this my little shower and shop garden. You can see the shower and shop trees, and like I told you, I already have a tree that is blossoming with this beautiful fruit. Yes, we give God the glory over this new fruit that we have here. We continue to praise Him, and we believe that in the course of time, the rest of the trees here will equally bear fruit to the glory of God. And child of God, as this tree has borne fruit this day, you too that is looking for the fruit of the womb, God is telling you this day, this morning, that you will equally be fruitful. Because His word said in Psalm 1, verse 3, that He will prosper you in all that you do. Therefore, in your childbearing, He will prosper you to the glory of God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit. And He said in Genesis chapter 1, verse 28, He said, you should be fruitful and multiply and fill the earth. Child of God, that is the promise of God to you. God will not lie on His promise. What He has said about you, He will bring to pass. Because in the realm of the Spirit this very morning, in my dream this morning, to people were having a dialogue. One said that it will come around. Another one went on to say that it will happen. Yes, this is the Spirit of God speaking. Yes, the Spirit of God is talking to you this morning that it will come around and it will happen. Yes, what are you believing God for? Have you lost hope on anything? Do not lose hope, child of God. Because God is making a promise unto you this day that it will come around and that it will happen. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Beautiful child of God, are you looking for financial breakthrough, economic breakthrough? God will give it to you. It will come around, it will happen. And He has spoken to me this very morning in the realm of the Spirit. In my dream this morning, He spoke it to me. It was clear. They were having a dialogue. One said that it will come around. The other one said that it will come out, it will happen. Therefore, child of God, it will happen in your life. The sex of that baby you are looking for will come around, it will happen. Yes, that baby you are looking for will come around, it will happen in your life. Keep on trusting God, keep on believing Him. That healing He wants, healing in any part of your body, will come around and it will happen. God will give it to you because Jesus is the mighty healer. Yes, He's the mighty healer. He said He came going about doing good. Yes, that you may be happy, that you may have life and have it more abundantly. Beautiful child of God, it's a lovely day. I'm giving you the message for the day. That's what God told me to give you. You know, God doesn't lie. It will come around and it will happen in the name of Jesus. Let us pray now a little prayer and say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be your name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who are against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from all evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now in time of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now in time of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now in time of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Savior. Thank you, Lord, for blessing me. I'll give you glory all the days of my life. That should be your prayer, child of God. Go on and thank God. Go on and tell Jesus. He has done it for you, and He will do it for you. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you. Amen. It's a beautiful day out there. Go and prosper. Go and succeed to the glory of God. Please do not forget to share this video with your family and friends. It's a beautiful way of evangelism. Somebody will need this encouraging video. Send it to your friend, your family, and God will be pleased with you. Equally, share your testimonies with us in the comment section. Let people hear what God has done for you, because there are testimonies coming in. Your testimony is needed, because word of God said that faith comes by hearing and hearing by word of God. Yes, beautiful child of God, I will pray further for you. Do not hesitate to send in your prayer request in the comment section so we can help you pray. I equally encourage you at this hour, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Help us to grow so we can be able to be ministering unto you, reaching out to you, better and better and better, to the glory of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. May God's name be praised forever. Go and prosper. Go and succeed to the glory of God. I bless you now. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Amen.